Let's make my eggless coffee cake with chocolate glaze.
Let's start simply by combining some hot milk and coffee powder. Easy peasy. In goes some melted salted butter, sweetened condensed milk, and some vanilla extract. Give this a good mix, add in the sugar, and now it's time to sift in our maida, baking powder, and baking soda. Usual suspects. Bring the batter together and transfer it into your pan. I'm using a bundt pan today, but a regular pan works perfectly fine. This is ready for the oven. Once it's baked completely and it cools down, it's time for the moment of truth. Bach gaye. I am decorating my cake with some chocolate glaze. Recipe is in the caption.
And there you go, our coffee cake is ready and it's now time to dig in.